that means we are now to the final two, and it'll come out of the Ontario region or the Pacific region. The commissioner of the NHL has $100,000 for trophy and an NHL game. Garrett.
Thanks, Ron. Year after year, Craft Hockeyville inspires communities across Canada to rally together to display their passion for hockey and their civic pride. 762 communities participated in this year's competition. We are now down to just two, Stirling-Rawdon, Ontario, and West Stirling, British Columbia. In the final stage of voting, these two communities combined for over 6.5 million votes in just 3 days. So it is with great pleasure that I announce the winner of Craft Hockeyville 2015.